Look at me. Look me in your fucking eye. Hey! You fuck! Look me in the eye! You're my bitch. I rule this fucking kingdom. Shut the fuck up, or you die. What is it, Jason? Jason, what is it? Why aren't you laughing now like you did up there? But is this not fun anymore? Have I failed to entertain you? You see, the thing is, up there, you thought you had a chance. Way up in the fucking skies, you thought you had your finger on the pussy trigger. But hermano, down here, you hit the ground. It's okay. I'm gonna chill, I'm gonna relax, because you, and your tough guy brother, we're gonna have a lot of fun together while we wait for the money.
Stop scaring the hostages. I need you to take care of the rejects.
I just hope that you two pieces of fox are more entertaining than your friends. Ta-ta. Bye-bye. Hit you every fucking time, man.
You okay?
Who's that? that.
Holy shit. Oh, God. I can't do this, Grant.
Jay, look at me. I can't find Lisa and Riley and the others without you. So pull it together. Okay?
Yesterday you were all
okay. I'm sorry.
But really, you were. I laughed. Cried some more.
Oh my God, there's so many of them, man.
That's the psycho.
It's who there we were. You sit around waiting for him.
Nobody wants to see him.
And before you know it, you have two others with him. We sat waiting all night long. I've never had such a good time.
Hiding the plants.
Yeah. I'll remind you. This is a fucking nightmare, man. Fucking nightmare.
It is going right here. This is my favorite. When the slide action is
out, we have to get past him. Then you can do throw a rock there.
And no one can even stop you. When you have that gun, you can pull it at someone's head, and then they will know that you are a very serious person. And when they come calling, you will
lose. All right. Let's go.
Never should have made that jump alone. I promised Dad I'd take care of you two.
Does it say where Riley is?
We're gonna find him. We're gonna free the others, and then we're going home.
No! Stay with me, Grant! Please, don't die! Hold on, Grant, hold on!
You're pretty much
followed.
No.
Grant!
I like that. No, I respect that. I'm gonna give you 30 seconds. And if the jungle doesn't eat you up alive, I will.
Fucking death! So get the fuck out of here, you chicken fuck! Run, Forrest! Run! Run, Forrest! Run!
Fuck!
Oh, fuck! Oh. Oh, fuck!
Cut him down! Where did you go?
Shit! No!
I see him! He's dead! You're going down!
Get out of here.
find Riley and the others. Please let them be alive.
We're not walking at all. We lost. Stop looking.
Where am I? What the hell?
You are awake. Well, not all of you. The arm has been deadened to allow for the tatau. It is brave to swim a storm, but to sunbathe on a beach with pirates, insanity. You have the right to take my life. But no, I will also take yours. I am Dennis.
Jason.
Mangao, lava lava. The heron, the shark, and the spider. I know who you are, Jason. You are a warrior. And the tatau will allow for you to reveal your true self.
Listen, my older brother has been killed. I need to find my younger brother and four other friends.
Come with me.
So you'll help me?
No, you can only help yourself. I am going to free you.
How did I get here?
I found you on the beach. Welcome to a Manaki village. It is something, isn't it, huh? Delamat! Tengahari, I have Jason Brody with me, the man who escaped Vast Camp alive. Your escape is a sign that the battle has turned. Our people are in need of good news.
So, these are your people?
The island calls to the strongest. They called to me. The island dwellers, the Rakyat, accepted. And I became a member of their tribe. They are something, aren't they?
Beautiful, most definitely.
I could have anyone I choose, but my will is set on one woman. Hey, cash for weapons.
Oh,
You want to save your brother, right?
I've never shot anyone before.
What did they say in America? This is the first time for everything.
Radio towers online. If you don't, I can't get new stop in from the And trust me, they got some top-notch gear.
Follow me, my friend. Here, the power comes from the jungle, from the island. You must learn the terrain. Know where to stand at all times. Vas uses the towers to map the island and to locate his men. Scramblers block access. Our people have no use for devices such as these. But you, will learn valuable information from them. Yes, the scramblers are at the top. Each tower covers a limited area. Climb them all and you will reveal the entire map.
That must be the radio tower. Huh.
Don't look down.